Jacob on the bus to serve me. I'm from the bar. No, there's 245s on this. Yeah, it's pretty hard. What else we got here? Oh, my dunk contest? No.
I was in the group chat.
Yeah, I'll be in the group chat. Every picture of your shoes. Oh, no. If I go on my four eyes, okay.
To Walker!
I meet that many of me. How do you I've one more that going down in my face. That's a good this is going down in my face.
You are
as opposed to that.
No.
No. No. He's probably watching it.
Roman's watching.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, right. I want to see a buster. What is your camera's doing? It's like,
Thank you.
this?
Go back up. Yeah, we can do that.
Nico, whatever, in America. He's a redhead kid. And,
Nico Manning, yeah, I know.
Yeah, Nico Manning. He was doing the 1v1 tournament with Osmo by Steph Curry with, like,
really?
Yeah, with, like, freshman or high school kids. And, and some huge, like, almost 7-foot kid was, like, guarding him in the 1v1, and he had him underneath, and he did this move where he, like, brought it up like a jelly, and he was about to block it, and then he pulled it back like this, and he missed the block because he pulled it back, there it is, and he's, like, so many, he's, like, 6'4", this guy's, like, 6 feet tall. Ooh. Why is it scratched out?
What? Where did you see the...
Go ahead.
Still doesn't crack. I've dropped that phone 10 million times. You're like, my phone's just shattered. Well, not my 10S Max. I work too much to be called a rich kid. I work a minimum wage job too much to be called a rich kid. Everything I buy is great. Great feeling. But it's also shitty in your bank account. It looks like. Like when I bought that phone, I took all the money out. Just like, you know, it hurts. I'm just like,
one of the best.
I'm on my phone.
the facts.
That's what Jake does every time.
Such effective move.
But what is it though?
Thank you.
got to think in German.
What do you do for you, right? Because he can speak German.
No.
You're German, right?
Thank you.
Nobody gives. I never get 3-point shot attempt.
So get it in the post, triple out, so 3-point line, I'll send a screen for you.
Hey, low, low, low. Clear, yeah. clear,
yeah. Bro, I'm no, 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 I'm so,
bro, I'm gonna be so mad. Literally, I just dribble it up the floor. Yeah, low, 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 low.
I'm just so confused.
Yeah, clear, 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 clear. Boom, 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 dude, you're mad, dribble.
Splash. My Chinese name is...
Ho, Xiong. It's gotta be high definition. You wanna see this?
It's gotta be like this.
Hey, North, stop.
Like every grade 11 when they're sending streaks or TBH.
I know.
TBH.
No, I gotta point that I'm watching basketball.
Oh my god.
Some your pants. I'm dripping. Sorry, can I drip on you? I drip too hard. Big wood event drip.
Go for it!
Does that. So you can't fall for his face, right? Like, look at this.
You had to experience that.
I love you.
Hit us up via icestopoutsupremeaddy.com. I shot one three this year, and it was like rim stuff, yeah. Barely. I think it was gonna go in, and I got rim stuff. I don't shoot threes in the game. Pressure and stuff. I shoot threes, I beat everyone.
Should be double bonus. Like once you get past bonus and you get like 15 fouls, I feel like you should get two sets of free throws instead of one.
I want to eat your cat.
Jeez.
Oh, there's chips. Chips. Shake me till you whip me from this bad dream. I can't even read this.
Like you think just because I like have 20 eyes means I can read.
Okay, no, what's Alan saying? What's Alan saying? No, but say it in Chinese. Ting chong ting. Yeah.
See, you can literally do that in some
games. Oh, and Chinese. Ching chong, ching chong, ching chong. Oh, what does that mean?
You're fucking retarded.
What would this say in Chinese?
If you're trying to say this in Chinese, or how would you say it?
I don't know. You want me to? You want?
Would you say news?
MCTV Sunmin. This is still the same thing, right? But we say something different from this.
Sunmin?
This is news, right? So.
Man Frodo. What's that?
What?
Don't care.
Oh, yeah, he does a fake again. Oh, but he... really gonna box off tomorrow.
If I play.
I'm just saying we... Yeah, that was like how many times? That was like a long time ago.
Jewel last night, that ass. Yeah, it's time for the big dog to bark. What's that?
Who hit my jewel?
Was it you, Owen? No, Owen, you made me know.
You can use the same design.
This is East Glen tournament with iPhone tennis ball. You can see the sweat coming out. With Jake and his fluffy hair. Smoothie man hair. Looks so sad. Looking at this one. the Rohan just gets progressively happier.
No,
here's Rohan the first one. Second one. Last one, you can't even see his eyes.
Has to be pulled back. Dumped twice that game.
Yeah, they were pretty good. They were like,
that really year good. And the year
they
after.
They had a very strong team. Me, Jared. We also had some pretty bad people like Joseph Bradford.
Well, yeah, Brad was on the team.
Joseph Bradford on the team.
Was
we Jared, had some pretty
Jared
good
Jared was
people.
Bench, right?
Me. Well, not me, I guess. I played a bit. Jared was bench. Yeah. Johnny was crazy. He stole everything. He was really good on defense. Chris was just good. Stop him. And the coot spot up shooter point guard and brings up the ball. Andrew Sanguin is actually he's saucy. He can shoot, he can drive, he's my size. He just he's, if he kept on playing basketball, he'd be top three on our team easily. Yeah. But he's my height. But he can shoot and dribble really well. As well.
Marcel
Rodriguez.
Chris.
Marcel Rodriguez. Marcel Rodriguez, man. But he was so injured. Tomorrow. it's quite possible.
Didn't play great that night.
Oh yeah, like I would have been able to have what I know now.
100%.
Like you're ahead of time. You know?
Steve's just terrible. Roman,
the one practice I went to, like, two practices. No, I went to like three senior practices because I just gave me a lot more.
Yeah.
And Roman taught me a lot more than Steve's taught me all the entire
season, yeah.
He's a player. He's a player. He's a good player. Not a coach.
Oh man, that's blast Leo. I know. Are you gonna get them if we win them?
I don't know, I might. Because I might just go to service all the time. Like, once I graduate, I'll probably go to service all the time. Because I start to get a couple years ago. So, on days off at work, I'll probably just go to service. To come?
Well, he's not alumni.
He's graduating. Yeah,
he's still,
yeah. Well, I, we could probably bend some moves and get Chris to work for him.
Sit on. I don't want that.
Imagine if the alumni team had Chris and you.
No, like, it's big. Brett,
Bo. We'd have all the new guys. Bo actually played like crap.
Yeah, Max.
Bo didn't.
Well, he's not like a brick anymore, right? He's like muscular.
He's skinned out. You see the video on his
Instagram?
Oh my god, he one-tapped his guy. Like, you know, he tore off his mask, boom, and he hits him. Yeah, one tap, knocked him out.
See, hockey just wired, that's how I'm playing.
Dude, could you imagine?
accidentally step on my skate. Oh my god. Cut you. You know, imagine getting a puck to the team. Going like 70 miles per hour. Goodbye, front door.
Jacking up threes, I don't understand.